Hi guys, welcome to Unplug Technology. I am your tech savvy and today's video is a sound oriented video. That is, we are reviewing a Bluetooth headphone. The model is the sound one BT-06. It is a $30 headphone and let's see how the $30 headphone sounds and what are the features that it gives us. As day by day, people are more influenced with these Bluetooth devices. These devices are getting more and more expensive day by day. But today, we are looking for a Bluetooth headphone which costs around $30 or 800 rupees in Amazon and comes in 4 different colors. Now looking at the structure, it is a budget-oriented device. So, the headphone is not well built, though the shiny plastic looks good and gives a good look to this device. Now the device is foldable, which is really good for traveling, and as the plastic is not good for this device, so please take care of this because it may got damaged during traveling. The cushion are very soft and feels comfortable when you will wear it. But the headphone needs a little adjustment during wearing because for long periods of time, when you are listening to music, it can be a little uncomfortable. Now talking about the controls of this device, all the controls are situated in the left side of the headphone. Starting from the on-off button from the top, the aux cable and the charging port are situated at the bottom part, and on the other side, there is the volume up-down button, the call taking button and the mode button, which helps you to switch between different modes of music in this headphone. It takes 1.5 hours to charge the device and it can stay up to 3 to 4 hours. Now talking about the connectivity of the device, it has Bluetooth 4.0 which helps the device to pair it with any smartphone. In over that, this headphone also have this aux cable which helps you to listen to music when this headphone will not have charge. Now talking about my opinion about these headphones, after giving few hours to this headphone and listening to many genres of music, according to me, it obviously delivers a better experience of sound than expected from its budget. The bass is good, actually it is a little overpowering, the clarity of the sound is good, but it fades away for the vocals or for other genres of music. So that is a negative point, but considering the price, I can obviously tell the sound experience is really enjoying. You can obviously enjoy. If you really like bass, you will really going to enjoy these headphones. I can tell that. So in this budget of around $1,800 or $30, I really suggest these headphones because there are also many other headphones, but the price is also very much for them. But in this budget, I can obviously tell this is one of the best headphones from my opinion, from my side. Now, if you really like this video, give a big thumbs up because I know you like it. And subscribe to my channel because I really make this type of contents, this type of videos for you. The unboxing, the reviews are all my own experience that I share with you. Let's make this family a bigger one. Let's help me to grow this family. So, not wasting more time, stay gold and be happy. This is your Tech Savvy. Bye.